Today I'm going to be showing you how I did this blue eyeshadow 60s inspired makeup look. It's not completely historically accurate, but I did try to be a little bit inspired by the period. I did dress it up a little bit with the turtleneck and the beauty spot and stuff. I really like how it turned out, so thank you so much for watching and I hope you enjoy.